Alright, so I just finished work. It's Friday night and it's Riley's last day in being in Japan. So we're gonna go eat somewhere. I don't know where though. But yeah. It's pretty humid and hot today. And I'm not sure what we're gonna do. We're gonna go eat right now because I haven't eaten anything, but. I'm about to meet him right here. Alright, I just met up with Riley. We're going up to, I don't know where we're going. Where are we going?
I think we're going something like beer hall. It's on the 30th.
Oh, you know what? I know that place. I've seen it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm not sure if it's like a German one. I've walked by it, I think. They have like a whole banquet hall, I think.
Oh, 31.
Let's see.
Very top top.
Here, 30, 31, right?
Yeah, this place.
Beer House Moto. All right. We're above the hockey building, this is what it looks like. It's really muggy outside today. Up here. Yeah, probably, right? Oh, this is it? Oh, Moto. Oh, that's cool. They got a cool view. Alright, we decided to come back to eat here. There's a nice view, but we can't get it. So we're gonna be here till 7. And then we're gonna look at a wall. But this is Moto beer. It's like a craft beer place. I think it's all in-house, huh? We got this wall view here.
Check out that view.
You have to reserve those. We just kind of came in here. We might go somewhere else after this. Fancy. Drinks from Family Marts. You better hurry up for this song.
I was in Las Vegas Resorts World. I got a cocktail, whiskey cocktail, and then they put it with some smoke, and then they do a little fancy show. It cost $37.
Wow. I thought it was just dry ice.
No, it's just smoke.
They just blow it in there?
No, you can buy a machine, but I think...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, more?
Hey, that's like, Wagyu? Wagyu? What'd you get?
Wagyu spaghetti.
This is the, I forgot what it was, something porcino. The receipt? We'll get it.
540 times 2.
Whoa.
We just finished eating. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Likely some Yodobashi Umeda building. That's a nice one.
Alright, we can't see from this camera, but there's a roof right there. And Riley says there's something up there, so we might go over there and see if there's something to do over there. How was that Wagyu?
It was pretty good.
Wagyu spaghetti.
It was pretty good. There's
two beers though. Two beers are good.
They're so small.
Not weird.
Yodobashi.
Barbecue beach.
Where?
All you can drink.
Mojito. What is this place? Oh, it's so busy. It's crazy. This guy's broke his arm. What the heck? What the heck is this place? I feel like it's just for like rich people. There's a toilet? That looks not clean. Let's bob it. Let's bob it. What the heck is going on here? Is it a bar? I think you need a table. Let's just pretend we're part of this this group here.
That's what I did the last time.
What happened?
Well, he asked me if I had a reservation.
Well, I think we need a table, right? Oh, you just self-serve.
$1,600, you want to do it?
No. I think you need a table. They have some tables here. Oh, so I think you gotta get your own table, and then you can cook your own meat. You order the meat. That's pretty cool here. Alright. I thought there was people playing. It's a pretty small field. Even if you did do the all you can drink, where are you supposed to drink it?
They got your table.
Oh, really? But do you have to reserve one of these tables? This guy's wearing a mask and smoking a cigarette. Did you see that?
No, where at?
I'm doing the cigarette there. A lot of them have the mask under the chin, but smoking a, look, this guy too, it's drinking a beer and talking, and but they got the mask under the chin.
So we got wasabi.
Pretty much anything, really. Beach zone, villa zone.
All you can drink $16.50. All you can drink 30 minutes before the last order ends.
Which one is that?
That's the all you can drink.
$16.50. We have to. Alright, it's just so hot right now, so humid. We can't really do anything. They do have a Seattle's Best here. Ooh, that looks good. Look at that, cheese lemon.
That sounds good.
Look at this place. What about the other one was too yogurty?
Yeah, it's yogurt based.
That's why they smell like soup stock.
This is pretty good, this Tokyo soup stock. What's this? Pressed butter sandwich. Do you know what a matsubi is? Are these things? We could have just ate this for like 300 yen and call it a day. Check it out. Like this.
That's spam, I can't do spam.
Oh, okay.
That shit tastes a lot better than $8 one from.
It's possible. Look at that baked cheesecake. Did you see that? That looks pretty good.
There's the matcha cinnamon rolls going.
I don't know.
What is this? What is this?
I don't know.
Citrus minion bun.
Doesn't look good.
I gotta get two.
You gonna get it?
Hey, I've never seen it before.
Do you want to get it later? Because the place is right down. No, I don't know.
What time they close?
I don't know.
I just want to get it to go. It's 8 o'clock. They're probably close soon.
Okay.
This one and then one.
Alright, we're gonna go to this Ebisu beer place, I think. Beer garden. It's really wet today. Did you take the escalator? Yeah, I took the escalator. Oh my gosh. Oh. 2 hour line always. I think it's closed. Woo. Huh? But it's only outdoors. What do you think?
Oh,
yeah. I thought it was indoors too. Let's see how hot it is. What's up? Huh? All right, we're gonna go here because they don't let us. Oh, it's not a table. We're just gonna chill here for a little bit. Oh man, it's wet. How did it get wet? Oh, it's wet. I need like 10 more minutes. They're going to this one, Garb Manik. Manak.
Pretty good spot. Got a pretty good cheesecake.
It's your last day. What's what's your final thoughts?
Amazing.
Yeah.
Except for the, for some reason, nobody believes in air conditioning. It's crazy. You go into these big old malls, these big old train stations, it'll be 100 degrees outside and it'll be 105 degrees inside. It makes no sense to me.
I think they're used to just not having air conditioning.
Probably.
I think Americans are more hot because of our terrible diets.
Mm.
And our high blood pressure and sugar.
Like, okay, if this country, I think everybody has humidity here. So if this place did have humidity, it would be a little bit better having no AC 24/7. But man, you walk out, you're like, I'm sticky, icky, icky.
It's really gross.
It's crazy.
What would you tell for the people who have never been to Japan or are thinking about going to Japan?
You better come out here ASAP.
Why is it?
It will be the best place. I mean, I've been to 3 countries. It's my favorite so far. People are nice. The place is clean. It's easy to get around. I will suggest that everybody at least come to this country at least one time. You won't be disappointed.
Woohoo! Yeah, it's like it's raining, so it's like there's not much to do right now. It's hard to do anything.
Let's go to one more spot and then we can call it a night.
What do you think? Everything's on the other side. It's a far walk.
Of the road or the building?
I'm trying to think of anything's on this side. Ew. I've been holding it. All right, we might get some tacos and then that'll be it, I think. Oh, it looks like there's a lot of people here. Oh, it's the cream. Where's the creme brulee? Oh my gosh, why is it so hot? Got it? I don't think they're gonna have any spots. You wanna go to a fast food restaurant and get some yum? How busy this place is. This is where everybody's at. Look how busy it is. I don't think we're gonna get a seat then. Hopefully people don't like Mexican food. This place is good too.
That beer market looks nice.
But this place is good too. It's like cook your meat.
Tomorrow?
This?
Yeah.
No. I'm gonna actually my girlfriend wanted to do some hot pot. This is a taco place. They rotisserie these chickens like all day.
I wasn't hungry, but now I am.
Man, we should have beat these people. Oh man. So busy. Alright, here's our tacos. Tiny. 1,500 for these. 1,500. Alright, we just finished. I can't believe there's still lines out here. I can't. People should go home. Got lines still. Oh my god. It can't be that good. 720? You're going all out tonight. What is that, a mango drink?
Yeah.
Dang.
We got that mango smoothie. 777 yen.
Order udon. Oh shit. I'm trying to get all that. Look at this chili.
Look at this.
This chili cheddar burger. Oh my god. 1400. Mm. That looks pretty good. Alright, I want to eat something. Oh my gosh, I've been just eating everything. Can eat something here. Man, they almost like only eating here. Oh my god, look at this line. Are you serious? Oh. This is a problem. Want the shrimp mayonnaise or I'll get the shrimp mayonnaise. The smallest one here. Blue moons. I need to get home soon. 500 yen? For how many milliliters? Draft?
Yeah, it doesn't say.
Well, she ain't sitting down. She popping that shit. Popping bottles over there.
She brought that champagne bottle.
Well, he was talking?
Yeah.
What the hell?
I just started it.
Yeah, 18 seconds ago.
Yeah, you see that?
Yeah.
It's, oh, what do you call when somebody's talking? Confessions? Riley's Confessions. Take one.
Yeah.
Or what is it? Not confession, but Riley's, I don't know, with someone just talking.
Yeah, interview, confession. Yeah.
get your ass. Hey, you're gonna get your ass on the list.
All right. Oh, you remember the show Jerry Springer?
Yeah.
You know how at the end he has? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Final thoughts. There you go. Final thoughts, Jerry Springer.
I don't remember.
Oh, come on.
So what, the final thoughts about the trip?
I don't know, but I'm about to lose my battery. Oh, shoot.
Uh-oh.
Hold on. All right, closing statement.
How long have I been here? I've been here for 3 weeks. Went to Tokyo 3 weeks. Sapporo for a week. Fun. A lot of food, a lot of good food. With the exchange rate, everything was somewhat cheap. But then towards the end, it's too dang old hot. So final thoughts. Definitely come here. Try not to come here in the summertime. What was this one?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. Am I gonna get copyrighted?
Probably.
Really?
I mean, yeah. Somebody owns that right there.
But what if it's like 2 seconds?
Hold on.
Your final thoughts. Well, you can't really hear. Jerry Springer. Shout out to Jerry Springer. He's passed away, right? Yeah, Chicago. Jerry Springer, Chicago.
Who did Chicago? Jerry Springer and Oprah.
Yeah. Alright, see you later.
Bye, yo.
This guy's walking around with his beer in the cup.
Yes, sir.
What time is it? It's about 11 o'clock. Alright, man. It's good seeing you again.
Oh, man.
This guy still got the beer.
Is this the end of the road?
Oh, my God. You gotta get out of here. 6 in the morning. Are you gonna make it 6 in the morning tomorrow?
7 in the morning.
Oh, you're not gonna make it.
I got to.
You're not gonna make it. You're gonna pay some extra bills.
All the way to Tokyo.
You're not gonna make it.
Oh, dang.
You gotta just go straight there. There's a middle city right there.
Alright.
Hey, man. Good seeing you, man.
2025,
buddy. Alright, man. I'll see you later, dude. Oh, my God. So many people. See you later, everybody. Thank you for watching. That was fun. Oh my God, the wrong train. See you later, Riley.
Please form two lines to board the train.